Couldn't have asked for a more beautiful day, could we? That's the attitude. That's the attitude right there. That's it. That's it. I want to see everybody else with that attitude right there. So I got my start playing in bars and restaurants and empty hotel bars and mostly bars playing music. And when you play the same 150, 200, 300 cover songs over and over again, they start to blend together, and sometimes you find a chorus of another song in a song that you're playing, and it's kind of like puzzle pieces a little bit, and we're all a little like kind of puzzle piece patchwork, just trying to figure out and get by day by day. So this next song is a cover song that I love very much, and I think you might know it. And it's for anybody that's just trying to make it. If you know it, sing along. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the woods. I'm not proud of my dress in this torn up town. No postcode envy. Every song is like
awesome.
Thank you. That's Jeremy Goldsmith on the guitar. It's Bryan Garbe on the drums. Joey Whelan on the bass. My name is Drew Angus.
We'll be right back.
How are we feeling? Feels good. Feels good. This next song is called Home Is When You're Here With Me. And it's a song about, doesn't matter where in the world you are, but when you're with that person that you love, that's where home is. Years ago, every time I say this, it's a little longer than the last time ago, which is weird, but we won't get into that. That's for another day. This next song is I wrote for my best friend's wedding a few years ago, and I got to sing the first dance. And you know, social media, while it can be a taxing, mentally taxing place, is also kind of sometimes a wonderful, beautiful thing. I get videos of people all over the world now using this song as their wedding song. This week I got one from a couple in Dubai. That was pretty wild. So this one's called Made to Love You. If you like it, it's on Spotify. If you're getting married, I will come play your wedding. Come see me at the merch table next to the giant Taylor Swift. Let's sing Taylor sign over there afterwards, and we can talk about that. Here's Made to Love You.
Planes were made to fly, and cars were made to drive. The sun was made to rise and set from the east to the west. Birds were made to sing, and bells were made to ring. Flowers were made to bloom in spring, and oh, it's such a simple thing. I know just what I was made to do. I was made to love you. I was put on earth for this. And my reason for living, my one and only purpose, I was made to love you. Hearts were made to be, and hands were made to hold. Now with you in front of me, I know that you were meant to be. You were made to sweep me off my feet, and I was made. I was put on earth for this, and my reason for living, my one and only purpose, I was made to love.
A lot of these songs might be new for you. They are not Taylor Swift songs. That's at 4 o'clock. Thank you. I will keep my day job as a musician, not a comedian. See, that's how I get the laughs. We're gonna play a new song that we've been working out for us. This one's called Wildflowers, and do you guys feel like singing a little bit? Okay, so I'm gonna play the chorus, maybe you'll catch on. All right? Yeah? Cool. Let's try this. This is the first time that I'm doing this. The band doesn't even know that I'm going to do this right now. It's a surprise to them. Which is never good, but let's see what happens. Gonna play the song straight down. Some dead end life, is this a crisis or just a Sunday night? Go for a drive, hear music in the wind, and I'm humbled by the stars, and in this solemn moment I find my way again. Cause now I'm feeling most alone. We did it. You guys sound great. All right, we got a couple more for you. This one I wrote with my dear friend Paul Tabachnik. It's about having a broke down car on the beach in Belmar. Car getting very far. It's parked in Belmar. It's parked in Belmar. I got a broken heart. Can't find the missing parts. So parked at the bar. I'm parked at the bar. Do, Paul? There was a little change in some of the rhyming because, you know, we've got kids in the audience, so, you know, I just felt like it, together, you know, whatever. Who likes free stuff? Oh, not all at once now. Not all at once. Oh, man, he's going to do a marketing moment. Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm just going to do it. Here we go. If you want, I'm going to give away a free T-shirt or two or three maybe, depending on how many people sign up. Here's how it works. All you got to do, come on, why don't you set me up something funky. Something funky in E flat. Here's what you got to do. You got to text, hey, just the word hey, to the following number. You ready? Nobody wants it up here? No? Y'all have my T-shirt? Okay, here we go. Text hey to 203-633-8531. That's hey to 233-633-8531. All right, we're gonna give. Oh, I can feel it. I can feel it. Community is growing. One fan at a time. One new fan at a time. So after this next song, I'm gonna give away two T-shirts. All right. Keep that texting. It's down. Let's bring it down just a little bit. We having a good time, Oyster Festival? Are we having a good time? That's the attitude. I'm gonna take a little solo here. Let's see. We got a winner. Can I get a drum roll, please? There we go. That's it. Can we get a drum roll out there? Can we get a drum roll? All right. And the two winners are Kim Maloney and Jordy Benavides. Come see me at the merch table afterwards, and we'll... And I'll get you your free t-shirts there. I think we have time for one more, and then Let's Sing Taylor comes on. Who's ready for some Taylor Swift songs? I know you guys are up front. I know you guys are. I'll be at the merch table afterwards, signing t-shirts, signing CDs. If anybody wants to take something home, come say hi. I'd love to meet you. Once again, my name is Drew Angus. You, me, and your family. Shattered like all of the reasons we slid into pieces. Every ghost of the past. Up there, neither I know. For my darkest thoughts have been. I used to feel you breathing. I just know the world away. Does the pain fade out? Or does it linger? How much time is it taking? Does the war rage on? Do the memories just of its peace? Oh, I'm all this time going on the fair. How long have I now known? Does a broken heart last? Always reminding me, how you used to kiss my. Life was so easy then. Now I'm just struggling, 'cause I got nothing left. And it's giving up in my eyes. Neither my own. I hope my darkest thoughts have faded, 'cause I can still feel you breathing. See you leaving, and I just know the fog away. Does the pain fade out, or does it linger? How does the mountain tell you? Does the war rage? so much, so I'm going to best. My name is Drew Angus, it's so great. Let's do it one more time. Does the pain fade out? Or does it linger? Out of an eternity? Does the war rage out? Yeah.